lovely. Have you been watching Let's Dance for sport relief?
I just miss him, Mum.
Oh, Kevin, get over it, love.
Wait for it. Wait. It's coming up. Coming up.
No!
All right, Chief. Word to the wise. It's tough around here. You've got to gain respect. It's all about how you present yourself. You've got to look tough. A beeper see me on the street, they know not to mess. I'm menacing. What you need is a proper, tough walk. Be lucky. Be lucky. Be lucky.
How do you spell his name then?
Oh, Sean. It's S for smelly, E for Egypt, A for annoying, and N for numpty.
Okay, what's he like?
Oh, he's charming, yeah, he's a lovely bloke.
Typical. I get pulled to one side by customs before I've even got off play, just because I didn't say I packed my own bag. My wife packs my bag, that's what always happens, and now I'm subjected to this humiliation.
And spread.
It was a mistake, officer. She packed me bag.
Hey!
Hey!
Is it a BBC?
What are you filming, mate? Hey, look, guys, we're on the telly, all right, Mum?
Hey,
we're on
the autograph. Too late.
Oh, loser.
One step beyond.
All right, everybody. Hey, da-da-da-da-da-da. Happy Halloween! I'm here! Look at me! I want to bite your neck! I'm coming as Dracula!
Oh. Oh, no, not you as well!
Oh, this is well embarrassing!
We've all come as Count Dracula! I mean, have a look in the kitchen, there's loads of Draculas in there and all!
Oh, no way! Have you all come as Count Dracula?
Yes!
Hang on, didn't this happen last year and all?
Yes!
Right, that is it. Next year, I'm coming as a Dalek. Exterminate, exterminate.
Oh, that's a good idea. Yeah, me too. Exterminate.
Exterminate. Exterminate. Exterminate.
Can't everyone stop copying me, man? It's well annoying.
Oh, I could murder a bit of cheddar. I like my cheese like I like my mice. Strong and yellow. Mind you, I do like a bit of gorgonzola as well.
I suppose a lot of my anger issues come from the fact I was the youngest, but my mum never really groomed me like she did with the others, and I suppose I felt a little bit left out.
Oh, I see.
And then, of course, my sister went to Hollywood on the back of that tea advert, and my brother was Cheetah in the Tarzan films. I just felt a bit of a failure.
Okay, well, that is the end of your session today, Sebastian, and I think we have made a lot of headway, yeah? But I will see you again next week, and, there's just this one thing.
Yes.
Well, if...
Yes?
If you could perhaps...
Oh, spit it out, man.
Well, if you could wear some underpants next time, that would be good.
Oh, okay, well, you're the doctor, whatever you say.